Hi, good morning. It's me, Fatima Mehdia, daughter of Mohammed Fazil. Do you know, now we are passing through a dangerous situation. COVID-19. Coronavirus or COVID-19 is very dangerous virus. The first coronavirus has reported to Wuhan in China. It has been spread around the world in a short period of time. Thousands of people are dying day by day. Do you know? What are the symptoms of the coronavirus? Fever, dry cough, body pain, and breathing difficulties. These are the main symptoms of the coronavirus. We can prevent the coronavirus. First, wash your hands frequently with soap and water. Second, cover your nose and mouth when you sneeze or cough. Third, avoid close contact with people who are not well. Avoid crowded places. Fourth, don't touch your eyes, nose, mouth if your hands are not clean. Fifth, stay home if you feel unwell. Sixth, if you have any symptoms of the coronavirus, seek medical care early. We must ensure personal hygiene and cleanse our surroundings and keep social distance. Thank you.